What happens now?
Well, we'll talk to Millie, see if we can get her to confess.
And if she doesn't, it'll still be her word against mine.
You never know. Maybe us fronting up will throw her.